Today marks 8 years since the Boston Marathon bombing. On this one Boston day, a wreath-laying ceremony is planned this evening at the Boston Marathon Bombing Memorial on Boylston Street. Three people were killed near the finish line that day in 2013. Martin Richard, Crystal Campbell, and Lu Ling Zi. MIT police officer Sean Collier and Boston police officer Dennis Simmons died as a result of the violence in the days that came.